Lead.
Lead.
Where do you get that?
Make it.
It.
With what?
Slime balls and string.
Guess what I don't have.
Slime balls.
I have slime balls.
I would like some.
What? Where's that swamp at that you were telling us about, Tanner?
It's past. Yeah, plains.
We could go there sometime.
It's all dangerous right there. There's too many slimes.
Well, it'll be worth it. Alright, well, I am almost back.
Oh, I have an extra lead in my chest.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
If you can bring it here, that'd be awesome. Don't jump, donkey! Where the fuck are you going? You're gonna kill yourself. You stay up here. Until we get you a lead.
I got a lead. I'm right behind you.
So when do you guys think cereal's gonna be okay to come out of, you know...
Oh yeah, this? You need to tie him to a fence post.
Fence post? I can get a fence post.
Okay. When do you guys think cereal's gonna be okay to come back with us and, you know, come out of hiding? I mean, I don't blame him after what he went through with the Ender Dragon. You know, going in there with the dragon and, you know, after losing all of his friends and stuff, but I mean, he's gonna have to, you know, come out and help us if we're gonna be successful.
Eventually?
I mean, when do you guys think he's gonna come out? I mean...
A couple days, maybe.
Yeah. Well, I'm back with all the stuff.
Okay, toss it at me.
What?
I'm not giving you this.
I'm not giving you this stuff.
Alright, we got fence posts.
I'm holding on to all the stuff.
Just put one anywhere and then I can attach him.
Thank you. Oh shit. Not what I wanted to do. Where did I go? Okay, there it is. So then I just like hop off.
Right click him and then on defensives. Yeah, there you go.
That is awesome.
Mm-hmm.
How much payment do you want?
Oh, no, it doesn't matter.
Alright, awesome.
I already have the fishing pole, that's all I need.
The fishing pole of destiny.
That's what it is. Found the best fishing pole ever.
Does it fish for you?
It has Unbreaking 3, Lure 2, and Luck of the Sea 2, which is really good.
I need to keep this book in safekeeping. If we do defeat this Ender Dragon, we're gonna have to come up with some sort of government.
Well, we need Eyes of Ender to light the portal.
Yeah, I know. There should have been some in the chests at the town, right?
I don't know.
Where did you find any?
I didn't.
I don't think I did.
Pretty sure there was. I remember some people having them.
Guess they didn't.
You should have.
I guess you were mistaken.
I guess so.
You must have been misled.
Well, I have a diamond sword that I got from King Edberg's house. I'm gonna enchant that so I have another sword.
Oh my god. I just got the best thing from fishing.
What?
I just caught a bowl.
What?
A bowl.
A bowl?
Yeah.
Like, one of the giant bowl things? Or what?
A bowl.
Bowl, wooden bowl.
Oh, a bowl.
Bowl.
Okay.
I don't know. Did you guys go check on Serial?
I didn't.
No?
Nope.
Well, what do you guys want to do next?
I'm fishing.
I am building something.
We need to start gearing up for the attack on the Ender Dragon.
I'm already ready.
Well, there's still some stuff that we need to do.
Like what?
We need to organize stuff.
Like what?
We have to, you know, not really organize a government, but we need to set up, you know, some kind of plan as to, you know, how we're gonna do this.
Okay, tonight I'm killing Enderman, getting enough eyes, and then I'm going to fight the dragon.
You can do that.
I'll make soup.
I'm gonna do it by myself. I don't need your help.
You can't fight on an empty stomach.
You can't fight alone. You gotta work as a unit if we're gonna kill him. I mean, King Edberg cannot even kill him on his own. And
well,
King Edberg
I'm better than either. King Edberg.
I don't know, dude. He was a great king. It sucks that he
was he an even greater king back in my time?
You were never a king. You were born into a family that lived in Strongshade.
I was the king of the sea.
I'm pretty sure you weren't.
My dad was a fisherman who journeyed across the world.
Poseidon?
I'm pretty sure. As far as I know, I thought you were, born into a family that lived in Strongshade.
Yes, but my father was a great king.
Okay. I like what you have here, Crab. You know, if you take a chest and you right-click on your donkey, you'll have extra storage.
I don't have a chest.
Okay.
Too poor for a chest.
So what do you guys want to do now?
Go fishing.
I want to build.
Okay.
Dirt patch.
We gotta start gearing up for this. We gotta start making our game plan.
I'm already ready. Let's go.
Fuck. I need more dirt.
We're not going in without cereal. We gotta gear
get
up.
Dirt.
We gotta go dig up those ultimate weapons. I think I'll go. You want me to go dig up the ultimate weapons?
Nah, I don't need it.
Who just turned it today?
Nah, I'm fine.
Who just made it day?
Not it.
I did, I made it day.
Did you?
Yes.
You slept?
Maybe.
Okay. Well, I'll take that book, and I'll go dig up the ultimate weapons.
You should probably take a shovel.
Yeah, I have a shovel.
It's better for digging than a book. Just leave the book behind, I'll take care of it.
Put it in a bookcase.
What the hell? I just caught a second fishing rod with the same as that other one. Wow. You know what? I quit my job. I'm gonna be a fisherman now.
You wanna be a lumberjack and a fisherman?
No, I'm gonna be a fisherman.
Oh.
You know how much money I can make as a fisherman?
Well, there's not really much money you can make.
I can sell all the loot that I get from this.
That's true, so you're in the right business. I'm gonna...
Who's good at looting sand?
What do you mean?
I want sand.
I could do that for you.
Yeah,
well, actually,
I
have sand I can sell to you.
Wait. I must check. I might. No, wait. I got 61 sand. I should be fine. Never mind. Cobble. After 20 years, I finally decided to expand.
Nice.
I'm gonna create this giant building.
1007 and Z490.
What?
So that's what I'm talking about, the where the buried treasure is.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you found it?
No, I gotta go to it. I don't know, do you guys want to wrap this up after I greet the buried treasure and then, you know, have cereal, and maybe we can finish up the track system next time and stuff?
We didn't really do anything.
Well, I mean, we went and we got our stuff from the town.
It's not very much.
It kind of is.
There's more that needs to be done.
I don't see how there's more that can be done right now without cereal. Well,
we can go and hunt
Ender. Expand on your house.
I've expanded on my house enough.
I don't think you have.
I think my house is just about done, really.
I think it'd be bigger.
Yeah.
No, I think
I think it needs to be twice as big.
I mean,
Have
you guys been
inside
my house? Have you guys been inside my house recently? Or, you know?
It's not big enough.
Yeah. I mean, I think it is.
You're not overcompensating as much as you need to.
Need more size.
Yeah. Well, I think my house is bigger than both of you guys' combined, so.
Need more size, though.
I'm pretty sure I'm good. Where's this treasure at? 1,000.
Big house. Somebody's overcompensating.
Yeah. I don't know. Let me go find this treasure. I don't know if there's really much else we should do without cereal.
I just found
Cereal's house without cereal.
A really amazing bow. I found a really good bow that I can use to fight the Ender Dragon.
What kind of bow?
An enchanted bow. With Infinity 1, Power 4, Unbreaking 3.
What kind of ultimate weapon do you think King Edberg is talking about with this buried treasure?
Fishing rod.
Yeah, it sounds likely.
I don't think so. I don't know. I'm thinking maybe like a sword or something. I don't know.
Probably a fishing rod. Because, you know,
the fishing rod is the most powerful weapon right now.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, 490, that's what it said.
You can get whatever you want with a fishing rod.
That is indeed true, I guess. Okay, well, looks like this is the place. I'll dig down and... Dude, there is buried treasure under here. Whoa! Oh my god. Okay, so the key to kill the Ender Dragon, there are four bows in here with Infinity 1, Flame 1, and Power 5, I think that's what that is. Yeah, Power 5.
I think my bow is better.
I don't think there's any way that we can not be able to successfully kill the dragon with these.
Well, let's go kill him then.
Gotta have cereal back. We gotta find a way to...
Shit, I need buckets.
We gotta find a way to make him okay with coming and, you know, getting over his whole upset thing over the flames and stuff. Over not wanting to go back to Strongshade and, you know, this confrontation with the Ender Dragon representing us. We need to get him past that.
I think we need a girl in this town just to relieve some stress.
Maybe you should build a brothel immediately.
No.
Yeah, sounds
good. I mean, eventually we are going to need to expand and find others.
Yeah, and build a brothel.
Yeah, we do need to expand. That's one other thing that I'm looking at doing. is we need to.